His second career 200-yard performance. Blows past the 1,500 mark on the way and takes the rushing title out of the hands of Nick Chubb.
Stiff arm on Hooker. He's not able to get him on the ground. He almost rips his glove off.